Did you know that the aviation industry produces around 2% of man-made carbon dioxide globally? So it's little wonder why ambitious targets have been set to improve fuel efficiency by 1.5% every year and cap net aviation emissions by 2020. Even better, by 2050, there are plans to cut aviation carbon dioxide emissions in half. At Etihad, we use the latest generation of aircraft powered by the most fuel-efficient engines possible. This has helped us improve the efficiency of our passenger fleet by over 24% since 2006. But there's always more to do. In 2009, we joined the Sustainable Aviation Fuel Users Group. This commits us to strict sustainability principles when it comes to alternative fuel development. In 2012, we flew our first biofuel flight, the first in the Gulf and powered in part by biofuel refined from used cooking oil. In the same year, we founded the Sustainable Bioenergy Research Consortium with the Masdar Institute and other partners. And our flagship project, the Integrated Seawater Energy and Agriculture System, is a customized approach to alternative aviation fuel production, specially developed for Abu Dhabi's farming conditions. On January 18, 2014, we flew our first flight on locally produced biofuel. Made from plants, this biofuel was provided by Total and underwent final distillation at Takriya, the refining subsidiary of the ADNOC Group. The result? The birth of Biojet Abu Dhabi, Flight Path to Sustainability. Together, we are developing a framework for a UAE biofuel supply chain for a healthier, greener Etihad Airways and Abu Dhabi.